What if the kid had the wizard one though? That would be kind of cute. The parents be muggles and the kid be wizard.
So weird.
No, they had the kid as a muggle too.
Nope.
Not giving you a child.
Not having a special.
You're not here. A wizard, child. You're not special.
I don't understand the whole idea between it. Haha.
I ran the zoo.
Remember that one time we went on the carousel?
Yep. At Disney?
Yes.
This one's just a little more peculiar.
You can do that?
I remember that one time I went on Dumbo. Looked a lot less like fish.
This is like a psychedelic. This is a psychedelic Disney World.
It's storybook. You're right. You wanna run?
This is Jesse!
Maybe we'll gazelle run.
No, put your arm on the top. They were holding hands. This is not the Wizarding World right now.
No.
This is not it.
No.
You're close.
Almost there. Stay on target. What is this then? What is this voodoo?
The lost continent. This is the lost continent.
Oh. What's in the lost continent?
Lost stuff.
Oh. Well, it's not so lost if we found it. Oh no. Julie! Run! Ah. Mythos restaurant.
Okay, what's up?
Oh, is this supposed to be Sinbad? Is that what's going down?
Sinbad, like that guy from that one movie?
Yeah! Yeah, that one movie, the Sinbad?
That's how I know Sinbad!
Oh, crazy! That's how I know him too! Ah, this Jurassic Park! Marvel Superhero Island. Ah, oh, we gotta go there. Where's Hogsmeade?
No.
I've never been here before. It's right around the corner.
There's two corners. I don't know.
There's so many. Ah.
Oh.
Ah. Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Wait, Jesse, look.
I see that. Respect the spell limits. Respect them. Oh. Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Bless your face. Oh. Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Oh. See, the thing is, that's wisdom.
Oh, that's the twins shop. Ah, oh, so sticky cool.
Honey Dukes. Honey Dukes.
Dragon challenge. What's the dragon challenge?
Oh, it's only 10 minutes.
Put up your stuff.
Back.
I'm putting my stuff in here.
Okay.
Have you walked through this?
No.
This used to be the Dueling Dragons. It wasn't even here. So that ride is just.
Oh, I remember the Dueling Dragons. They had that at what did they have it at?
Sir Paul Potter. He's facing a dragon.
What are Universal Studios?
No, here.
Oh!
They added here. Probably
this is cool.
Are you video recording this entire trip?
Yep.
I don't know what that
means. Yep.
Ooh. Go on.
Oh, and the music.
You guys, I can see it. Look at it. Oh, my God.
Ermagerd. It's Hergerd's. Diggory, too soon.
Can we go up there? Can we go up there? Or we just get to look at it? We can go up there? We're going in it!
Is there?
Ah! We can go
it's Hogwarts!
It's our school! That's where the ride is. It's in there.
Oh my gosh!
We're off to see the wizard.
Is that the wrong wizard?
Last time I came here, I wanted to make this ride a surprise, so you did it last, and they were all really mad at me.
What do you mean?
I took them on the Hulk, and I took them to all those other rides before
you
actually.
How do you have that much space?
A really long trip to here.
I don't know. It's just happening.
It hasn't run out yet. Oh, look, 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 look.
Oh. Like
we're going on wicket baskets. This is exciting.
But that's a kid ride.
Why not?
Oh. So they're trusting kids to fit in the wicket.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Just make sure.
Oh, there's the car. Oh my gosh! Look at the car.
Oh no way.
Where's the Whomping Willow? Oh, so stinking cool. Try Wizard Champions
in your style.
The tourists.
Oh, think of tourists.
The wizard.
Well, this is a high-speed roller coaster that includes sudden dramatic acceleration, climbing, tilting, and dropping. Let's get it. Ooh, where's my name? Oh, no, no, where's my name?
Please, can I?
Oh, no,
no. Extra cues.
So dark in here.
Oh, is that
something? Ooh. Oh, it's the dragon.
Come see us where our voices sound.
There be floating candles, man.
Well, the candles put a little brighter.
I was like, oh my god, what is this?
Oh my gosh, water fountain!
So excited.
Hashtag kissed myself.
Hashtag blind. Oh, sorry. My bad. Sorry, sorry. What's your face? Keep you a distance from myself so I don't step on you. Oh, a door that leads nowhere. That's exciting. Oh dear. I guess that's the dragon behind that door. What's behind door number one, Johnny?
Probably a dragon.
Probably a dragon there, Joe. You know, for the Try Wizard tournament.
Because
it was coming from behind the door.
The line disappears as we walk.
More water fountains. No smoking.
No smoking
here? Yeah, no smoking. Good one. Random trash bag.
I mean, they surround it with rails, like something big.
Oh, much at the exit only. And random smoke alarms just in case dragons burst into here.
They wouldn't fit through here.
Very, very, very small dragons. Only the small ones.
Doesn't this hallway seem a little square to you?
No, it seems a little rectangle.
Oh. Man-made hallway?
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, we're seeing the Hungarian horntail. Oh, this is exciting. Oh, dears. Oh, dears. This way. We're going on the ride. See you later. Ah, this is so cool. Oh, butterbeer. Grimmigurd, butterbeer.
Wait, is this 20 minutes? Holy crap.
That's not that bad. Oh, dang, that's cool.
Oh my goodness, it's happening.
Here we go. Walking in.
Ah, this is so cool.
It's the best house.
Oh, yeah. Hopeful Puffs. Forever tourists.
My dears. Dears.
This is so stinking cool.
A deep, dark tunnel.
Gotta give back the Hogwarts.
Okay, I'm done.
Gotta get back to school.
Look to your right.
No. Okay. Look no. to the right. Ooh, that's cool.
Look to your right.
It's a dirty person's class.
Clearly labeled.
Where?
Where are we going?
Ooh, the scenery.
People up there. More cute lines.
So stinking cool.
Herbology, anyone? What?
Like me!
Yup. All the video. Oh, and it keeps on going.
We must have gotten detention.
Best part?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Going inside the doors.
I need to look at things, I'll see things.
Okay. Oh, where's the snake? It's back there. Oh.
Dude, how about how's it gonna
come?
Hufflepuff for the win.
Hufflepuff for the win. Yeah. Face to face! I'm sorry. Ready? Oh my Sherbert!
Watch out. Okay, no one cross me.
Okay.
No one cross me.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Just take a video and then you can screenshot later.
Huh?
Video and then screenshot
That's so
later.
Smart.
Oh, that's cool.
A unicorn. You don't do unicorns, remember?
The loveliest of all was the unicorn.
Raise your hand if you're an expecting mother.
See? There we go. That's what I said. Are you an expected mother? That's what I said. I didn't ask her.
Are you expecting?
Oh my god! I just asked him.
Oh! Did you know? Expect as such that it is rarely noticed.
Oh, that is so sad.
We are talking this day. The child won't take it very
well. Baby, do it. Okay, it's fine.
Oh,
I can
see you.
Oh, he's going back. Did you see that?
No, I didn't see him leave.
He went back and forth.
He's going to this one? Oh, my gosh, there he is.
Yeah, he walked in.
I've never heard elbow.
Oh, look at that. If you can see it, can you see it? Probably not. Whoa!
It's a
tool that must
correlate.
Good. Yes, this must think has some
of the. Oh, it's so thick I go off.
Good. Then maybe they'll leave me. If Dumbledore think it right and proper that they be here, then they are more than welcome.
Yeah, you tell him.
Besides, perhaps one of our younger guests will wait for our one more.
Are you seeing what's going on? Yes, you're seeing what's going on.
Yes, just think. The next great witch or wizard could be walking through this room right now.
It's me.
It's me.
It's me.
Just like
him.
So good.
Fear of a name only increases the fear of the things. Voldemort.
It's Dumbledore.
And remember,
inevitably
there comes a moment when we make a choice between what is right and what is easy. The choice we make defines us. When in doubt, follow your heart.
Oh,
no. Rarely
It's Dumbledore!
Defense against the Dark Arts Trust. Unfortunately, we're currently without defense against the Dark Arts teacher. They tend not to last too long, in fact. Therefore, Professor Binns, our esteemed history of magic professor, will present his thorough and exhaustive lecture. entitled Hogwarts Through Sinister. I have also
so signed it. Oh, check it out.
We've got to help all of those visitors get out of Bill's lecture. And if the Goblins is to give us the food, have you got a better idea, Ron?
Keep your voices down. Everything's going to be fine, but let's make this quick.
Excuse me. We reckon we should warn you. If you stay here much longer, you'll find yourself listening to Professor Binns go on about the history of Hogwarts.
Which, it should be pointed out, is rather fascinating. One book I highly recommend, which is an absolutely riveting read, is the Filder Bagshot's Hogwarts.
Perhaps another time, am I? The point is, Professor Binns is very, very boring. Which is understandable, as he's dead.
Yeah. What one means to say is he's a ghost.
Yeah, well, dead, aren't they? Ghosts. Sort of a requirement. They're muggles, Hermione, not morons.
I said they were morons. My own parents happen to be muggles, if you recall that.
Anyway, we thought you might prefer to come with us and see a game of Quidditch. But to get you there, we have to sneak you out of the castle. Which is where Hermione comes in.
All you have to do is meet me in the Room of Requirement. From there, we'll fly down to Quidditch Pitch. Of course, we'll need a bit of magic. A spell I know from a world-class Quidditch player.
Hermione knows all these spells you've seen.
Bubbles!
Remember, there are only planets.
See, Ron, everything worked out perfectly.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's
so sick. And we can't see anything. So singing cool. Thank you. ladies.
Welcome to Jurassic Park. I'm in Jurassic Park right now. I can't take it. So excited!
Every time I see Emperor's New Groove, I always have to go to a Patrick Warburg voice.